As of July 28th, CCS libraries have access to our new help ticketing system called Freshdesk. CCS made the decision to adopt Freshdesk as a new help ticket system for several reasons. First, it gives library staff the ability to submit help tickets both the traditional way via a portal and by simply sending an email to a designated email address. Second, it features an updated interface and provides a more intuitive user experience for library staff. Third, it also includes certain features and tools that allow CCS staff to answer tickets and serve our libraries with increased efficiency. As I mentioned before, library staff now have the ability to submit a help ticket through email. All you need to do is email help@ccslib.org and a ticket will automatically be created in Freshdesk. You can also attach screenshots or documents to the email and it will appear as a help ticket attachment on Freshdesk. All responses to help tickets will be sent to library staff as emails. The original ticket, responses, and any additional correspondence will also be posted to your account on the portal. Our new help desk portal URL is help.ccslib.org. The first time you access the portal, select the sign up option on the right hand side of the page. You will be asked to enter your name and email address. A verification link will be emailed to you and will direct you to create a password. The only requirement for your password is that it needs to be 8 characters long. Once logged in, you can use the portal to submit a ticket the traditional way, check on the status of a specific ticket, or see a list of all your tickets. There is also a search bar on the portal homepage that will perform keyword searches in the subject and content of your help tickets. In the future, it will also search any help articles CCS staff post to the portal. To create a new help ticket through the portal, select the New Support Ticket option on the right-hand side of the page. While the ticket format in Freshdesk is mostly the same as Wonderdesk, there are a few new features. First, the categories and subcategories have been cleaned up to reflect the most relevant topics used by staff. They have also been rearranged to account for the Polaris migration. There are now separate categories for Symphony issues and Polaris issues. There is also a field for recording sample record IDs. This is where you can enter identifying information for the patron or item, such as a barcode or ISBN. Finally, there is an option to enter a requested completion date for time-sensitive requests. Returning to the homepage, there are a couple ways to access a list of your tickets. You can select the ticket tab at the top of the page or select Check Ticket Status found right under the link to the new ticket form. On the tickets page, you will see a list of open tickets with their status noted on the right-hand side of the page. Your list will default to only the open tickets. You can use the drop-down menu at the top of the list to additionally view any resolved and closed tickets or a complete list of all your tickets. To view a ticket, click on the ticket subject line. In the ticket view, you will see a thread of all correspondence between you and CCS. You are also now able to close your own ticket at any time by selecting the Close Ticket option highlighted here. You can add another person to the ticket conversation. The added person will be copied in on any email notifications and correspondence related to the ticket. Another new feature in Freshdesk are satisfaction ratings. Once a ticket is closed, you will have the option of rating your satisfaction with the service both on the ticket page in the portal and in the closed ticket notification email. Once again, beginning July 28th, library staff are able to submit help tickets via email to help@ccslib.org and through the portal at help.ccslib.org. Our dedicated migration email, needs@ccslib.org, will also start feeding into Freshdesk beginning July 28th. We will continue to accept new help tickets through Wonderdesk through Sunday, August 6th. As of Monday, August 7th, all new help tickets will be submitted through Freshdesk. Wonderdesk will remain active until open tickets are resolved. Thank you so much for watching, and if you have any questions, please don't hesitate to email us at help@ccslib.org.